Now class, we will go through your computer book. This is your computer book. Now, first thing, you will cover your book neatly and nicely, okay? Now, open your book, come to page number 6. You can see over your book, page number 6 is written over here. Chapter 1, Computer, a Machine. What is this? Computer, a Machine. In this chapter, you will learn natural things and man-made things. Machines, man-made things, computer, a smart machine, types of computer. In my previous video, I have already explained you what is natural thing, man-made thing, machine and types of computer. For today, we will learn all these three things only. Now, let's start. Repeat behind me. Children, can you tell me the name of this machine? Children, can you tell me the name of this machine? Yes, ma'am. This is a computer. Yes, you are right. You must have seen many types of computers. Ma'am, the student, when he answered, this is a computer, ma'am, answer, you are right. You must have seen many types of computer. This is desktop. I have already shown you the desktop. Desktop is the computer which we keep it on desk. D-E-S-K-T-O-P, desktop. Desktop computer is this one, which we can't move it from one place to another. Now, this is laptop. Laptop, a computer which we keep it on our laps. That is laptop, which we can carry from one place to another place very easily. This is a tablet. Repeat, this is a tablet. Tablet means, it's smaller than your notebook, but bigger than your smartphone. Clear? So, we have seen three kinds of computer, desktop computer, laptop and a tablet. Now, come to the next page. Turn your page and you will see on page number 7, there is a picture. Now, tell me what is this? This is a computer. This is now your computer. What will be this? This is your CPU. This is monitor, keyboard, mouse and speaker. Repeat behind me. Monitor, CPU, keyboard, mouse, speaker. Once again, monitor, CPU, keyboard, mouse, speaker. Now you will repeat. Monitor, CPU, mouse, keyboard, speaker. Very good. Now, you have to color this. This is your HW. This is your homework. Right over here, HW. And you need to color this. But you have to use either crayons, wax color or your pencil color. No sketch pen is allowed. Okay? You need to use your color pencil only. This is your homework. Now, come to next page. Page number 8. You can see page number 8 over here. Children, look around yourself. Look around yourself means you have to see in all your direction. It means you have to see चारों तरफ देखना है आपको. आपके चारों तरफ जब आप देखते हैं तो आपको क्या दिखता है? Children, look around yourself. You see many things. Some of these things are natural and some are man-made. I have already explained you what is natural thing and what is man-made thing. Things which are made by man is man-made things and things which are not made by men are natural things. Now natural things. Look at this picture. You have to see all this picture. These pictures that you see in nature, these are called natural things. In nature, whenever you see anything, that nature things are called natural things. What is this? A tree, flower and animal. Okay? Now come down. Man-made things. The below given pictures are some man-made things. All these are your man-made things. Now, you find them in your house and school. In your house, school, if you go somewhere outside also, you have seen many man-made things. Now, see what is this? Chair, table and a book. Correct? That's all for today. Now, you will go for your homework.